next tune I'm going to play is, you've probably all heard it because it's by one of the jazz legends. Used to always play it here. His name is Bucky Pizzarelli. Italian man. So, Bucky is why I wear pocket squares, because I went to go pick him up at his house the first time, and I'm wearing my suit. Like, I'm Mr. Pizzarelli, we're going to a gig together. And I open the door, and he's like, where's your pocket square? So now I always wear pockets. But yeah, I had the pleasure to get to play with him. I think he was 83 years old when I first had my first gig with him, and he always called me the kid. I played with Frank Mignola, and Frank would say, we got a gig with Bucky, and then he called Bucky like, is a kid on it? We got to do a lot of traveling together, and he was a big influence not only on my guitar playing, but just in life. He was just such a good guy, as you all know. So here is the Jitterbug Waltz. Sorry, I don't have the seventh string.
strings. I was like, boom.
Yeah, that's it. Let's do that one more time. Take this time to thank my sponsors. So we got Don and Janet Fall. Thank you for sponsoring me. And of course, Tom and Janice Redfield. Thank you so much. And I'm going to honor your request right now. It's a Skylark. And I'll do some other little tunes interjected into there, and then we'll eventually get to my wife's favorite song. She's in back there. She's very shy. Thank you. Christian would like to say something.
Hello, everyone. It's an honor to be here.
Hey,
checking 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, good. Hey, Benny. How you doing?
Doing all right, Christian.
So it's an honor for me to be here every year. I have fun, and I love learning a lot. And last summer, I met someone. Right, Ben?
You met someone?
Yeah, you.
Oh, that was the beginning of our bromance.
I'd just like to say thank you for San Diego Jazz Party and everyone that comes here to support these amazing musicians. I used to be a student for high school here that used to come here every year, and now I go to UCLA thanks to San Diego Jazz Party. I may butcher some last names right now, but I'd like to thank my sponsor, Shelly Golicho. I think I said it right. Galicio, sorry, okay. And also Ken Arnold. Thank you very much.